Okay, off we get. Down into Vault 111. Half that place isn't rendered properly. There it goes. Oh, I have to stand on the fucking thing. Bye, Cosler. Stuff respawns down here too.
Someone went through a great deal of trouble to fortify this place.
Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Here we are. Just make sure that it doesn't look like stuff in here respawned any. Okay. Let's, oh, there is one in there.
Mom, this silence is a bit unsettling, wouldn't you say?
Some stuff
is
really
so sad to think that nowadays, this is the very...
Our very first master unlock. Well, that was easy.
That's...
Definition of clean.
There it is, the cryolator. A weapon I remember being so excited to get in my original LP and then being so disappointed with. Definitely not a weapon I don't think I'll use, but we'll give it a try again because maybe it has something that's more special about it. And maybe it can be modified. Yeah, see, it only has standard barrel and stuff. Okay, so that's one item down on our list of stuff. Keep the lock, Vault 111. We will now head to Corvega. I know there's not going to be much in there, but well, I still want to don't leave anything behind. At least grab stuff once. Even if stuff respawns in some areas, I want to grab everything at least once. That way I can say, hey, I did that. And then in the future, I will do a modded Let's Play. Well, I don't know if I'll do a Let's Play, but I'll do a modded playthrough at least. Get a full, total conversion mod or something. Okay, yep. Corvega is fucking where? Right here. So I will go here and walk up to it. Why do we have that much level already? I'm halfway to level 19. Was that just from building up the settlement? Holy shit. All I did was build part of a warehouse. Now, chances are these enemies are going to be respawned. But they're going to be very easy to take down, I think. don't think we ever explored the backside of this place, did we? I don't see anybody up on the rafters. People over here, though, when we walked through this area at one point, didn't we? Turret's not back. Huh. Well, let's go down through the bottom doors. Watch, there'd be fucking people in here now. And I've just set myself up for an ambush. I don't think anybody's gonna get that reference. I've never done anything on that game, but it was a game from my childhood. So that's a trap we set off. Look for anything that may be steel.
Boarding now.
Don't know the parameters for respawning stuff. Don't know how frequently it does it, where it does. I see a coffee pot, that's gotta be steel. So that's a duct tape and alarm clock. Oh, that's a nice spine. Don't worry, we're not gonna go through like every place we've already explored, continuously collecting stuff over and over again. Only if I'm like desperately in need of something, I'll go through a place I've already explored again. And obviously there's not as much loot here now, so it's not like it'll take as long if we ever had to do that. A metal bucket, that's some steel. Yeah, I don't see anybody here. I don't know if tin cans are steel, are they? That would be like tin. No, tin is steel, okay. There's everything here in some form of steel. Little bucket. We're gonna fill up pretty fast by picking up all this stuff, but... connecting rod, that's gotta be steel. Ooh, this place has a lot of this kind of stuff. Coolant caps, those are all steel, right? Let's see, coolant caps? No, that's aluminium. Okay, where's the connecting rod? Connecting rod is steel. What was the other thing we picked up? Torque rod, that's also steel. Yeah, it's still dead people in here. Okay, I could have swore we saw people walking around here, though. So cooling caps, we don't need those. I believe here is actually where our thing is. Light bulbs have a certain thing as well in them. I don't remember what it is. Copper, I believe. Copper is also something we need. Okay, here we go. Picking the master lock. Dickin' bulbs. Motherfucker. Not the other one, is it? No. Oh, God. There we go.
No.
What did we miss? More locked shit.
Yes.
Fragmentation grenade, molotovs, some rounds, lots of ammunition there. Lots of ammunition there, lots of ammunition there. So there you go, that's basically what we missed out on, was this whole bunch of ammunition. But we've unlocked it, got some XP for unlocking it too, so I won't complain about that. Okay, now the next place we need to go is... I want to do the gift shop place last, so next we'll go to the Poseidon Reservoir. But first, I would like to torque rod, connecting rod. I don't know what any of that stuff is for, but we'll take a shopping basket. Is that steel? Plastic and lots of steel. Okay. So the one thing I want to do before we leave is I want to go to that area that has all the conveyor belts in it. It's not this, it's the other side. Because there's like a lot of the rods and stuff in there. That would be shitloads of steel. Okay, since this one is locked, does that mean I never actually looted this before? There's a question and a half.
Got it.
Ballpoint hammer, adhesive, silver. This side, I think, right? I don't know what a military ammo bag does, but... Yes, down there is where I want to go. Of course, Codsworth goes and gets lost when I need him. Coddy boy! I need to put some stuff on you. I am aware I am carrying too much and cannot run. Then again, I'm not walking either. If anybody walks at this type of speed and doesn't have either like a bad back or bad feet,
well, isn't this all very exciting?
Then I don't think you're really walking. Where the fuck is he? It sounds like he went over here and tried to go through this back way to catch up to me. His AI got confused. Oh, fuck's sake. Codsworth, damn it. Where the fuck are you? Is he still stuck in this room here? I can hear him. Watch him not be in here either. Well, we can get him back by simply leaving. I cannot believe I am walking all the way out.
Hey.
Wow. Right then.
534? I don't know if we can put 200 something on him. Holy shit, that stuff was worth a lot, I guess. How much? Connecting rods. 5 weight a piece. Yeah, no shit. Okay. Stuff. No. I didn't realize those things were worth 5 apiece. Well, here's what we'll do. We have a plan. We have a master plan. I don't know if this will work. But I'm gonna come over here. We are going to 21 and 9 there. And I would leave. Fast travel back, unload, fast travel back here, grab, and then fast travel back and unload. That should be enough steel. Plenty of, we probably already have plenty of steel, but you know. There's
mind the Geiger counter!
Oh shit. Radiation storm and a half. It'll probably be gone though once we fast travel. Doing PC's not overheating.
Hey,
I'm all in.
Oh, right. The cryolator was taking up a lot of room, too. I was taking up 13 spots. Go ahead and put that away. Okay.
Farming's as honest work gets.
Oh, that's nice. We should probably start adding food since we're getting more people moving in. Watch there be raiders here now. That would be really baloney. Well, one more loading screen after this. Well, actually, I guess probably two more loading screens. The Robco, damn it, Pip-Boy is the ultimate in personal computing devices.
Heads up.
Bob!
I always forget to grab the shit.
Here's what I have!
Heads up.
Damn it. Son of a bitch. Store, done.
Yeah? Plenty.
Oh, look at that. Preston's sitting at my chair in there.
Can it wait?
Yeah?
Hope this rain lets up soon.
'Twas wrong with the little rain that comes through the glass roof. Okay. So now I think we can continue with this. Spare storage. Bam. Awesome. Might need more than one power in here. so this needs a terminal. Where did I see the terminal? In here? Yeah. We actually didn't get that much steel, to be fair. Only 144 is worth. So compared to, like, the 800 we had prior. Okay, let's just put up one of these. We can put it up maybe right there. Yeah, but see, the thing is, see, it's got power on the back. I'm thinking we might need to put a generator. Generator here. That produces only 5 power. This one here produces 10. This is the one I need. Unfortunately, however, I seem to be in a bit of a when it comes to placing it down. Can't produce like 50 caliber, but I can produce all the basics. This is the one I want here right now, I think. I might want 45 later. So let's do 38. Let's see what this is. New build, 38. Require components. Oh, okay. So it's basic materials, steel or fertilizer. 2 steel per 1 bullet. Is that what I'm... Well, I want to see this even work. Okay. So I have it set to... I need to put steel in there. So this is 2 steel, so let me go do this, because I think you can do this. So if I open this, we go to... Well, I guess it'll just be in here. Scroll down until we hit the... I'm not using fertilizer, that's a waste. Until we hit the S's. Should just have steel listed, right? I guess not. Since we didn't break it down yet. Okay. Is that what I'm understanding here? We've got 40 bottle caps, though. That's good. Son of a bitch. So how do I do this? I'm assuming I can put stuff that is... you know, worth steel. Like, this here is 2 steel, but it's also plastic. I don't want to lose that. I see, there's springs. But I ain't got no steel. Screws. But let's just try it as a test. See what happens to the plastic. So transfer. Scissors. See, I think it's not. I don't think it's gonna take it. I need actual steel. Break something down. There's gotta be a way to do that. Component view? Huh? Why does it say I have... Why does it say I have that much steel? Wait a minute. Am I carrying it on me and I never put it away? No, I don't have steel in miscellaneous. See if we can break it down over here. Maybe I can do that instead. Oh, fuck. I have to find son of a bitch. I gotta find the damn thing again. Junk. Okay, let me see. That's aluminum. Aluminium. Plastic. We have to find something worth steel. Where's the metal buckets? Those are definitely going to be worth just nothing but steel. Yeah. Oh, they're 2 steel apiece. Perfect. I didn't mean to take it. Inspect. Yeah, what? There's nothing here that sort that, or not sort it. There's nothing here that destroys it.
Hey.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
He's got his gun out. I didn't like how he had his gun out for a minute. So maybe because those other things were had plastic on it, I need to... Maybe I just need to have... Belts are definitely on. How do you break something down? I don't understand. And why can't I find the steel in here? One second, guys. Okay, if this is how it's done, this is gonna be hella awkward. So it's telling me that what I can do is this. First of all, quick save. It's telling me if I want to break it down myself, I need to do something like this. Drop it. And then scrap it like this. Now,
yes.
Do I have steel in here? We have to go back through the whole thing. Scroll, scroll. B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. I guess I have no K's. Q, R, S, T. Steel. Yeah, see, now I've got it. That's what I have to do. Okay, so I can take the steel. Excuse me. Jeepers. Now let me see if it'll actually produce now, if I need the specific raw material rather than junk it. junk. It is good. Okay, is it? I mean, I doubt it'll work instantly, but I want to at least see it happen so I know. And if it does take a long time, maybe I can just put random shit in. Well, let's just sit here for a second and see. Are you doing all right, Cosworth? You look... Oh. If this is worth one bullet apiece, this is not worth it in the slightest. Why is it not worth it?
Just thinking how wonderful it would be to get out of this infernal rain.
If we could steal it. Come on. Show me some life. Select the item to manufacture. 38 caliber. Build. Required components. Wait a minute. Do I need fertilizer too? Is that why it's not working? I thought it wanted me to select what I want to use on it. Shit, let's try actually to see. I don't want to have to use fertilizer for it. Unless it produces a lot of ammunition, I don't want to have to waste that kind of stuff. But let's just see. Maybe that's the whole point, the whole reason it's not working, because it wants both. I have one fertilizer here. I don't know where the fuck I got it. Fertilizer's rare, isn't it? I don't know where to get it. Well, a bag of fertilizer would give it to me, obviously. Alright, let's try this.